Few production companies have a staple of films as diverse as Annapurna. From the master to the grandmaster, Annapurna was one of the first 21st century production companies to cater to established, ingenious directors who needed the money to realize their unique visions, but without sacrificing too much creative control. These are some of the stories this unique company has tackled. The first film about the assassination of Osama bin Laden, an arthouse film about the friendship between a cult leader and a sex addict, an R-rated cartoon about living sausages. Starting to notice a pattern? No? Because there isn't one, unless you consider the chutzpah involved in making these ideas into real motion pictures. That chutzpah comes from Annapurna's founder, Megan Ellison. Daughter of Larry Ellison, the wealthy entrepreneur behind Oracle, Ellison started her company when she was in her mid-20s back in 2011. She named it after a Hindu goddess she learned about on a trip to Nepal. Annapurna often co-produces with other studios to help achieve their idiosyncratic vision. One of their earliest critical and financial triumphs was Zero Dark Thirty, a Best Picture Oscar nominee made with Columbia Pictures. In 2017, Annapurna announced they would move into distributing films as well as producing them, the first of these being Catherine Bigelow's critically lauded Detroit. Have all of Annapurna's films been moneymakers? No. But that's not what drives the choices Ellison makes when it comes to selecting a project to produce. The caliber of the directors Annapurna works with is consistently stellar, and the company has proven itself to be a place where artists can push the envelope and, dare I say it, make what approaches to be art and not just popcorn flicks. How many companies would be willing to touch a project about a man who has intercourse with an operating system? Consider also you have Spike Jonze directing and Joaquin Phoenix starring. That's right, because they chose to work with Annapurna. The company is going strong and has even partnered with A24 to release some films. It goes to show there is still skin in the game when mutual respect leads to creative collaboration and unique, visionary filmmaking.